out of my face. I said, I know my family cares, but I've been smoking even though there ain't a chance to repair. I've been smoking even though I know the cancer was there. And I've been smoking with my dope and blowing grams in the air.
Hey guys, welcome back, but all stay safe out there. Gonna jump on this track by SwitchOTR called Coming For You featuring A1 and J1. Thanks everyone for watching, requesting, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. But don't forget to press subscribe, man. Let's jump on to it. Yo, nice use of this sample. Avicii these nights.
Sometimes I don't look up to the sky. I know it's my good. Why I lost a couple members.
Oh, I asked my God why I lost a couple members.
You better hide. You better stay inside. Cause we're coming for you. Sometimes I don't look up to the sky.
Dude's got Jack for his phone.
Lost a couple members. My niggas running if you run it when the guys.
Yo, yo, before any verse kicks off, let's just give a little shout out to that pre-verse hook, man. Yo, sometimes I look up to the sky and ask my God. I like how he said my God and not just God, because, you know, people have different faces and stuff. But I asked my God why I lost a couple of members, but he said, yo, you violate one of these guys. We're ruling. We're not going to let one of our guys get violated. Fuck that, we're ruling, man. We're straight after you. This is... nice use of this sample, man. Nice use. Rest in peace, Avicii, man.
Just a couple members. My niggas riding if you run it when the guys.
You better hide.
You better stay
inside.
Yo, I
like that.
See, I really into the verbal. My broski strap, no dyke, no Virgil. The van might bust that circle. See, I'm trying to blow off this music thing and pray that I end up commercial. I'm about time that I made some records. Show them why that I go universal. Cause I can't get stuck in the ends. I need...
Yo, hang on a minute. Because every line's got a connected line to it. So, yo, I ain't really into that verbal. So, yo, I ain't here talking shit. But my broski scrapped, no Dyke, no Virgil. The van might bust that circle. So the whole thing, Virgil, van, Dyke, that whole shit there, and then the van might bust, so I'll bust the circle. Yo, and then he's talking about his music blowing up and making records that might go universal. So, like, universal. Come on, man. Everything ties into everything.
My broski strap, no Dyke, no Virgil. The van might bust that circle. See, I'm trying to blow off this music thing and pray that I end up commercial. I'm about time that I made some records. Show them why that I go universal. Cause I can't get stuck in the ends. I need me a
stuck in
with
the
big
ends.
Lambo shot on Mercedes Benz. No fake love, no need to pretend. If I cut you off, it's straight and 10. Guys are itching a drum or a pen. Same bad beat, I need in defense. The J1s could have been A1, but I can't follow the latest trend. Broski might handle the Canada.
Come on, man. Yo, this is a banger. This is a straight up banger, is this, man. From the flow to the sample to the video to the lyrics to everything, man. He's gone back from the end of that bit. He's gone back to the whole Virgil van Dijk. He said, yo, I need a bad beat in defence. Virgil van Dijk's defender. Come on, man. All these guys out there drilling and repenting.
No fake love, no need to pretend. If I cut you off, it's straight and 10.
Yo, if I cut you off, I meant to cut you off.
Same bad beat, I need in defense. The J1s could have been A1, but I can't follow the latest trend. Broski might handle the cannon and let off shots, cause the bullets by six shoes. It's really for them, boy, there could definitely hit that bitch right next to you. Every time I rap.
No, but yeah, man, come on. Yo, Broski handles the cannon and might let shots off, but these bullets bisexual, they might be aimed at you, but they might hit that bitch next to you. Oh my God. What? Come on, man.
That bitch right next to you.
That's
every time
cool.
I rap on the beat, gotta show them why my flow's presentable. And chicks love pick and choose their guys like a video game collectible.
Pick and choose their guys like a video game. Come on. This is clean, man. This is a straight banger.
My niggas riding if you run it when the guys. You better
That's true.
I'm all so fucked nowadays, I don't trust no one. Can they lie to my face? I can't stop working, we will die one day.
Come
back
on,
then I was lonely. I ain't got time for these phonies. Got my bro like Zach, got Cody. I'm a top boy like Modi.
I'm a top boy like Modi. Yo, that whole verse there by J1, we're talking about how people switch up, how people are fake, how people lie to your face, how people are on it after what they want in life. They ain't looking out what's best for you. They ain't wanting you to succeed. That's the whole thing there. Got my bro like Zach, got Coda. That's the sweet life of Zach and Coda. But yo, I ain't got time for these people, these ill wishes in my life, these fair weather friends. Come on, J1 dropping some knowledge on us. Well, not even knowledge, but just straight facts. The guy's lying to your face. The guy's switching up on you.
I ain't got time for these phonies. Got my bro like Zach, got Cody. I'm a top boy like Modi.
I need social, I like to socialize. Tapping in it, that's socialize. When Brody down the car, that's real life. I feel a way that just don't fall. I'd have been homeless, my house.
A1, man. A1's got a different sort of flow, man. Did you hear how it came on? Antisocial. I don't like to socialize, but cap on the neck, that social lies. That's ridiculous. Antisocial, I don't socialize. Cap on the neck, that socialize. Come on, man. That's stupid. But then it goes on some real shit. When Brody died, I cried because that's real life. Yeah, that is real life, man. Shit, man. Of course you're going to cry when your bro dies.
I feel a way that just don't fall. I'd have been homeless. My heart's so cold, it's frozen. DTB, I find it hard to open. I've been busy living life in a moment. Reason why I ain't got time to lotion.
The reason why I got time to lotion, because I've been living life in the moment. Come on. Short verses, but nice. Yo, let's get this shit to number one, man. This is a banger. It's fucking straight a banger, this. Yo, A1, man. I'm a give you a big shout out for that, because that first lines, man, that's going to stick with me, because the way that you came on and said it so effortlessly. I don't even think I could say it now. What did you say? Antisocial, I don't like to socialise. Cap on the neck, that socialise. Fucking speaking facts. Speaking straight facts. Right, guys, that's all we're done. Thanks so much if you watched it, Lynn. Let me know about anything that you missed or anything that I missed. Sort of. See you guys on the next one.